If you want to unlock it, it's hard to do because currently it's rigid. So if you want to lock it, you lightly put your foot on the corner and then just pull back the handle. That unlocks the little thing down here.